I'm Pete Tribera. I'm currently the Acting Co-Director for the Division of Rehabilitation, Aged and Palliative Care. Health services research can improve care by enabling us to be really innovative in wanting to deliver excellence in care. And some of the examples of how we've been able to deliver excellence in care is by looking at how can we minimise falls in our older population, particularly in rehabilitation and aged care, and also looking at better ways to care for our patients in dementia and minimising the use of medications.
I'm Associate Professor Kate Laver. I'm an occupational therapist and I'm a researcher with Flinders University. So I started working with older people as a clinician, as an occupational therapist, and I really like working with older people. Health services research is really important because we know that, you know, that we can do research into drugs or devices or surgery or new technologies, but actually the experience of healthcare is really important for people. So how do we organise it so that it's efficient, it's effective, it's safe, and it meets the needs of people?
My name's Dr. Zoe Adie-Wakeling. I'm one of the senior rehab physicians. Health services research is a way that we can evaluate our programs. We can look at what programs are the most effective, what ones create the highest value, what are most acceptable to patients, and use those answers that we get from research to inform our clinical practice.
I think the Salon community is a really vibrant community. Everyone really works together collaboratively, everyone's very friendly, and everyone has a shared purpose of getting the best care for older people and also patients of the service more broadly.
I'm inspired every day by my staff and also by our patients and also around our consumers who have a big input into the care we deliver and help us to improve how we deliver our care each and every day.
If we're looking at a service that's continually improving, we need to use research to inform those changes so that we are not only improving our service, but we are consistently reflecting on what works best and why.